Mahendragiri is a mountain peak in the Parlikhmundi subdivision of the district of Gajapati, Odisha, India. It is situated amongst the Eastern Ghats at an elevation of 1,501 meters. Mahendragiri is associated with mythological stories from the Ramayana as Mahendra Parvat or Mahendra Mountain. In the Puranas and Ramayana, it is said that Parshuram was meditating on Mahendragiri when Lord Ram broke the sacred bow of Lord Shiva. Legend says that it is the place where Lord Parshuram, a Chiranjeevi, stays eternally and performs tapas. Temples which are said to be built by the Pandavas are seen. I hope you like this video. I'll be making a new video on another temple next time. Thank you.